Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 10. I'm really looking forward to this episode. So without further ado, let's get right into the episode right now. We're getting straight into it. There's no way you guys are going to get to the mansion. It's so far away. Oh shit. Shit. Hearing him say something like that is so back here. Oh, how is this going to mess things up? Like, understandable, you know. Subaru gets killed by something. And he gets a reset and potentially doesn't ruin his spawn point. But if the something is the person who gave him the curse, how is this going to mess with it? Oh my god. Oh my god. The way the voice just goes around my headphones. The number one and number two places. Oh. How does that make you feel? Oh God. Oh, it's her. What? Oh, God. You have time, but what are you going to do? There's so many things you need to deal with. Oh no, yeah. It's Emilia, it's not her. It's a different person. Come on, Subaru. Man. You have no idea. If only he could show his actual weaker side to other people. Oh my God. The only person that has seen it so far is Ekidana. He has reasons for crying like that, so I can't really laugh. Why is he different every time he respawns? What the hell? Yeah. So interesting. Yet. Ten favors. Oh. Ah, so this is where he kept. What is this? What is that? Huh? The original? Good on her. Oh. Makes sense, yeah. Damn. Oh. Damn, you've lived a long life. That's good. Oh. Wow. Ooh. Interesting. Or a hog pillows. Oh, cute. Yeah, fair enough. Namai. Okay. What's the plan now, Subaru? What's going on? Yeah. Super duper. Oh. Well, that's mean. Oh. The Where the hell is Puck? Where's my little cat buddy at? Oh. Yeah. Maybe he could have helped with the witch. At least let me be the father. Oh. Shh. Be quiet. Everybody's sleeping. Yeah. Patrash.
How?
How are you going to win? Even without RAM, how are you going to win? Yeah, I know you will. Jeez. Yeah. Garfield, what are you doing here? No, quite the opposite. I'm not sure what Subaru sees right now. What did he say? What did he do? Yeah. Well, yeah, he does. Damn right. I'm the only one that needs to know how. Oof. That's a line right there. I know how. Wow, he got back already, didn't he? Where is Subaru going? Is that where he's going? To Beatrice? God, I love ReZero's long ass episodes without the intros and outros. It feels like there's so much in them. Oh, is he going to say the question or the answer? Right, so that was season 2, episode 10 of ReZero. That was a very long episode. I love, like I said, I love the episodes about the intros and outros. Not that I don't love the intro and outro, it's just ReZero episodes are so packed when they don't have them. And I love that a lot of the episodes don't include them because of that. Apologize if I wasn't being very talkative for the episode. I was just kind of focused on all the information. Usually it's, you know, the action and like horrific scenes and surprising scenes that like tend to get me in ReZero, but this episode was very mild throughout, mostly just kind of like moving through the story, hopefully. So you know, it's helpful. It's like, if we're moving through the story, that means we're making progression and it's not just constant deaths that Subaru can't figure out. Yeah. Good episode. Good episode. Obviously, it wasn't like the rest, but it is what it is. And I'm honestly just glad to see this progression. Hopefully, it means we can move forward past this point, past all the horrible things that are going to happen to Subaru or to everyone else. I'm interested to see what Garfield's secret is and what Subaru knows and what Subaru thinks right now. I'm very interested. I loved his line that was, what did he say? I'm the only one that needs to experience hell or something like that. That's a deep line. I love that. But yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day. Peace out.